Hello friends, welcome to C-Sharp Space. Today in this video session, we will discuss how to insert data into database tables using jQuery AJAX call. So let's start. We create a new project and choose here ASP.NET MVC web application and then rename it. Insert jQuery, then click on OK button. Now it's showing another pop-up. Here we select empty and view engine as a razor, then click on OK. Now it's creating my project. Now first of all, we connect a database with our project. So I already created a database for this. It's a test. And here we perform all the operations on this registration table. So firstly we create a store procedures for insert into this table. So we click on a new query and here we click on a new query and then I already created a store procedures for this, so I simply copy this. This is the store procedures for inserting the record into this table. So on click on execute buttons. Now command completed successfully. So now we go to our solution explorer and here we create a new controller. Click on home controller. It's a home controller. Then click on add button. Now controller is added. So now we add a view for this action result method. Click on add buttons. Now we need to create a designs for inserting the record into this registration table. So I already created designs for this. We paste it and this is all the fields. It's emails, passwords, name, address and city. So now we create now we add bootstraps and jQuery files. So I already added this. Here we create a new folder. It's name as a resource. Resource and paste these two files into this folder and then drag and drop this bootstrap.main.css and also drop this jQuery files. Now we create a model class for this table. So we go to our solution explorer and add here a class. It's a register.cs. So I already create the properties for this. So I paste it here. This is the properties for register.cs. Now I create a functions for this public JSON result and it's add data and here we add some more namespaces using insert jQuery dot models. It's a register RS. Now here we write some more namespaces for using SQL commands and their functionalities. System dot data using system. System dot data dot SQL client. Using system dot configuration, and we also add a connection string for this database. So I copy this and we go to web.config file, and here we add a connection string. It's a add name is equal to con. It's a connection string. It's a provider name system dot data dot SQL client. Save it, and this database is connected with this project. So now we go to our controller and create here SQL connection object. It's a configuration manager dot connection strings. It's a con dot connection strings. Then here we write SQL command com is equal to new SQL command, and write here a procedures name. Procedure name is register it, then pass a connection object. It's a com dot command type is equal to command type dot store procedures, and pass their parameters value dot add with value. We copy it here all the parameters. Say email, it's a password, it's a name, it's for address, and this is for city. Now we remove this and we provide their respected values. It's a email, password, name, address, and it's a city. Now we open our connection, and it's a com dot execute non query, execute non query, and then con dot close, and now we return a message for this. String msc is equal to string dot empty. Msc dot inserted, and then return जेसन एमएससी डॉट जेसन रिक्वेस्ट बिहेवियर डॉट अलाउ गेट एंड इफ एनी एरर इज अकर्ड देन वी सो दिस मैसेज एरर एंड ऑल्सो रिटर्न दिस message variable. Now we go to our index view and create here a scripts for inserting the records. So here we provide a ID, it's a btn submit. Here we provide a script and say jQuery, it's a function dollar and we copy their ID dot click and create here a function, it's a dollar dot ajax and it's a type is equal to its post type and URL. We write it here our URL is it's a method URL name, it's home and then provide their data. We provide all the objects here first of all we provide an email, it's a dollar email, it's a password it's for name this for address and this for city and then we provide their respected IDs, it's for email dot well and another one is for password. Dot well and this for name and this for address and last one is city dot Event data is success. We provide a success function. Here we pass any parameters like DA, and then we alert that message. Alert DA. Now we run this page. Now page is displayed. So insert any data like test@gmail.com and password is 1234. Name is Vivek, address New Delhi, and we also like Delhi. Then click to submit button. Now data is inserted. So now we check the data into database. Select star from table registration. Now execute it. Now all the data is inserted. So that is all for insert, how to insert data into database tables using jQuery Ajax call. So thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please write in comment box. I will reply you soon. And if you like my videos, please click on the subscribe buttons and bell icons. And we will meet in next video session. Thanks. Bye bye.